Look, I've said it a few times in the past week or two. I think there's a lot of us who felt pretty good about what's going on the inside for a long time now. But until you live it, until you do it when the lights come on, it's easy for people to discredit. And so, in some ways, it's a little bit of validation for the team, for the club. It's for our fans. These are moments that they have deserved and have waited a long time for. And so on that end, we couldn't be happier. But I can assure you, nobody is celebrating anything yet. It's another step along the way, and we want to play three more games.